iRobot is in court over privacy concerns. After a robot vacuum cleaner took photographs of a man sat on the toilet, and the images ended up on Facebook. The Roomba entered the bathroom and took intimate images of the man before leaving awkwardly, and later shared those pictures to social media meme groups. iRobot did not respond to requests for a comment.